This is Tom. Tom is currently installing a sink. Well, that didn't go well. Now he has to do it all over again. His foreman won't be happy with that. Careful now. Again? All the noise has attracted the attention of Mike, his foreman. Tom complains that the anchors for the sink won't hold. But Mike notices something else. Tom's drill bits are not PGM certified. That is a problem, because even though all drill bits might look the same, that doesn't mean that they make the same proper holes. And for a certified anchor to hold durable, you need a perfect hole. That is why PGM, the Prüfergemeinschaft Mauer Bohrer, or Certification Board for Masonry Drill Bits, checks and certifies drill bits and their manufacturers, always with the idea to support a certified hole. They take samples and make sure that the geometry of the bit is correct. If the geometry is incorrect, a drill bit could make oversized, irregular, or crooked holes. An anchor could fit in these holes, but it won't hold the weight it is designed to hold, or it could give out after some time. And since anchor manufacturers and testing institutes use only PGM certified bits during anchor development and assessment, they can only guarantee the anchor's function if you use certified bits as well. Additionally, PGM makes sure that its members maintain a high and consistent level of quality. If you buy PGM certified products, you can be sure that every drill bit reaches the required standards and makes the right holes for safe anchoring. You can recognize them by these symbols on the packaging and the bit itself. It's a sign for safety and reliability, and has been for 40 years. If you want to know more, check out their website. Tom, go ahead and attach the handrail for the stairs, but make sure to use PGM certified bits. You really don't want that thing to fall when a person is on the stairs.